No, sir. So one time Dasharatha Maharaj went for hunting. So when he was hunting, he saw one deer. He heard the sound of a deer drinking water from the river. So he shot an arrow in the direction of the deer. It's called Shabdavedi Baan. It will, if you don't see, it will go in the direction of the sound and it will kill that living. And when he shot the arrow, then there was actually a person. There was not a deer. Say, Haram, 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 Ram, Ram. So saying the name, that person, you know, was almost near to death. Dasharatha Maharaj got down from the tree and came to him. Oh, you are an ascetic. You are a sadhu. And I thought you were killing a, you were a deer. Because he was wearing saffron cloth. So therefore he appeared like a deer. Red. So Dasharatha Maharaj asked apology to Swami. He said, don't ask for apology. It is not your fault. But my parents, they are actually blind. And they are very old. So I am carrying them in a carrying them on my shoulder with a stick and two baskets hanging at the sides of the sticks. So I am carrying them and I am taking them on pilgrimage. The boy's name was Shravan Kumar, an ascetic boy. So he said, please help my parents. They are very thirsty. Take the water. So then Dasharatha Maharaj took a pot of water, grievous heart, earthen pot, he carried there and he gave them water. So first the father drank the water like this, the mother drank the water. Then they said, why don't you speak, Shravan Kumar? Oh, he did not speak at all. Why you are quiet? Why are you not speaking, my son? What happened? Are you angry with us? No. I am not your son. Dasharatha Maharaj said, I am not your son. Your son is dead. Oh, how did he die? Why? Unknowingly, I shot an arrow and I killed him. Oh, just like you killed our son and we are feeling separation from him. So we are also going to leave this body. We cannot live without our son. So we curse you that you will also die in separation of your son one day. Then Dasharatha Maharaj said, I have no son. I have no son. Then they said, you will have son and you will die from his separation. So then Dasharatha Maharaj said, this is a blessing because I have no son and you are telling me that I will have a son. So no problem, let me die in his separation. Let me have a son first. So therefore, he tried. But then there was no rain in the kingdom of Dasharatha Maharaj. And everyone began to tell the king is sinful because there is no rain in his kingdom.
हरे कृष्णा ये जो स्थान पे आए हैं ये कनक भवन है कभी कई कई की ये भवन थी जब सीता शादी होकर के आई सर्वप्रथम कई कई ने इतने प्रसन्न हो गई सबसे ज्यादा राम को कई कई पसंद करती सबसे ज्यादा राम को हाँ इसलिए यद्यपि उनको कौशल्या कई कई वो तीन माताएं हैं और उनके चार बेटे हैं राम लक्ष्मण भरत शत्रुघ्न लेकिन चार माताओं को ये नहीं लगता था हमारा एक एक बेटा है उनको लगता था हमारा चार चार बेटे और चार चार बेटों को ये नहीं लगता था ये हम हमारा बेटे कोई एक एक है उनको लगता था हमारा बेटे तो चार चार तीन तीन माँ इनको लगता था बच्चों को उनको चार चार बेटे मतलब इतनी उनका अंदर प्रीति था लेकिन प्रीति होने पर भी लेकिन सबसे ज़्यादा एक विशेष प्रीति था जब तक राम कई कई को गोद में नहीं सोते थे तब तक प्रेम नहीं करते कई कई विशेष प्रेम करती थी क्योंकि भगवान की ये नित्य माता है हाँ इसलिए वो इतने प्रसन्न हुई अब रामायण देखोगे जब रामचंद्र का राज्याभिषेक का बात आई सबने जितने खुश हुए सबसे ज्यादा कौन खुश हुई थी कई कई ने सबसे ज्यादा खुश हुई लेकिन उनको बुद्धि को किसने भ्रष्ट कर दिया मंथरा ने भ्रष्ट कर दिया हाँ इसलिए सबसे ज्यादा प्रेम करती थी इसलिए जब राम शादी होकर के अयोध्या में आए ये महल थी कई कई की इसलिए सर्वप्रथम कई कई इतने खुश हो गई सर्वप्रथम ने सीता जी को उन्होंने दान रूप में ये महल को उन्होंने सर्वप्रथम उनको दे दिया था सर्वप्रथम दे दिया अब ये प्रश्न है फिर ये कई कई ने भगवान का तो नित्य माँ है कहती ये काम क्रोध लोभ ईर्षा द्वेष किसको होता है कहते बद्ध जीवों का लेकिन ये तो भगवान की नित्य माताएं हैं फिर ये कई कई हृदय में उन्होंने राम को वनवास कैसे भेज दिया इसलिए किसी दूसरे रामायण में आता है एक समय राम ने कई कई से कुछ वर मांगी थी मतलब मैया एक चीज मुझे देना पड़ेगा बोले पहले तुम परमेश्वर को कसम खाओ, मैं जो मांगूंगा वो देना। बोले बताओ, बोले प्राण तक भी देने के लिए तैयारी। बोले जिस समय मेरी राज्याभिषेक होगी, मेरे को तुम 14 साल के लिए वनवास भेज। वो इनके लिए संभव नहीं था 14 साल के लिए वनवास भेजना संभव नहीं था, लेकिन बोले कसम उन्होंने खा ली। बोले प्राण तक भी देने के लिए मैं तैयारी हूँ, इसमें मेरे को 14 साल के लिए तुम वनवास भेज देना। हाँ, क्योंकि भगवान इसी जगत में जो आए हैं, पहले सबर श्रवण कर रहे थे, परित्राण आय साधु नाम विनाशाय च दुष्कृताम धर्म संस्थापनार्थाय संभवामी जुगे जुगे। भगवान जो युग युग में आते हैं दैत्यों को संहार करने के लिए और अपना भक्तों को रक्षा करने के लिए। अगर वो वनवास नहीं जाएंगे तो रावण का कैसे हत्या होता? ये जितने सारे राक्षस लोग थे, इनका वध कैसे होता? अगर राम जो राम राजा भी से हो जाते, अगर बैठ जाते तो। इसलिए भगवान कैकेयी से उन्होंने वरदान मांगा था। इसलिए कैकेयी सारा दुनिया में कैकेयी का कितना बदनामी हो गई, कितने सारा दुनिया। आज रामायण देख रहे थे ना, वशिष्ठ जी ने क्या कहा कि अगर कभी ईर्ष्या के नाम पर किसका नाम आएगा तो सर्वप्रथम कैकेयी की नाम आएगी। इसके जैसे द्वेष, ईर्ष्या, खाल, दुष्ट कोई हो ही नहीं सकता। देखो उनने इतने बदनामी कैकेयी सहन कर लिया, इतने बदनामी कोई सहन कर सकती? सारा जिंदगी भर के लिए कैकेयी कितने बदनामी सारा दुनिया कर रहे, लेकिन उसने क्यों स्वीकार किया? केवल भगवान राम की सेवा के लिए, ये जगत के कल्याण के लिए। इसलिए सर्वप्रथम उन्होंने सीता जी को इसी महल कनक भवन को उन्होंने सीता को दिया।
सो अंडर गाइडेंस ऑफ गुरुदेव वी हैव कम टू दिस प्लेस, दिस इज कॉल्ड कनक भवन। कनक मींस गोल्ड एंड भवन मींस द पैलेस। सो व्हेन सीता शी केम टू दिस प्लेस फर्स्ट, she was born in Janakpur, Mithila, and she was daughter of Janak Maharaj. But she got married to Lord Ram, and when she came here, then Kaikeyi, she gifted this entire golden palace to Sita. So Kaikeyi, actually one of the queens of Dashrath Maharaj. Dashrath Maharaj had three queens, Kaushalya, Kaikeyi and Sumitra. And they, among them, there are 4 sons. Kaushalya begot Ram, Sumitra begot Lakshman, and Kaikeyi begot Bharat and Shatrughna. So, but among them, you can see that all the three mothers used to feel we have 4 sons. Everyone used to think I have 4 sons. And all these 4 boys also used to think that we don't have just one mother, we have 3 mothers. Means, but among them, the love for Ram, the Kaikeyi had more love for Ram than even Kaushalya. But one day, Lord Ram, little boy, he went and he embraced the neck of Mother Kaikeyi. Oh, Maya, 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 Maya. Kaikeyi said, what is there? Because Kaikeyi would not be able to sleep if Ram is not in her lap. She will always take Ram in lap and she will only go to sleep. So one day, Ram embraced her and said, Mother, I have one wish from you. What do you want? That when I will become coronated as the prince designate, when Dashrath will decide to do my Rajyabhishek, you should tell that Bharat will be the next prince designate and I should be sent to forest for 14 years. Then Kaikeyi said, I can never do so. I can never do so. I love you more than my life. Said, Mother, what is love? Oh, love is not what you want, what the object of your love wants. So it is, love is not what you want, what is I want. So therefore, I want that you send me to the forest because I have to kill so many demons like Ravana and all. They are disturbing the whole earth. So then Kaikeyi said, okay, for your sake, I will do this. So then, anyways, when Dashrath Maharaj announced that the next prince will be Ram, prince designate will be Ram, that time Kaikeyi did maan. She took off her nice clothes and put on dirty clothes and she went to a particular house called Kopa Bhavan, where the sulky women go. And she was rolling on the ground, all her body was full of dirt. And then Dashrath Maharaj came, hey, what happened to you? Said, yeah, don't you remember you have given me 2 benedictions? Now you send Ram to the forest and make Dashrath the next king. And then, so, and it is also told that Manthara, she also spoiled her brain, that she was preaching to her that Ram is son of Kaushalya, he is not your son, he is not born from your womb, so make Bharat the next king, this and that. So this shows the ill effects of bad association. Understand? So if you associate with bad persons, then our mind will be spoiled. So we should always try to stay in satsanga. Otherwise, our mind also will become corrupted. So the whole history is blaming Kaikeyi. Because in spiritual world, there is no lust, greed, anger, madness, envy. But even There may be five qualities. Narottam Das Thakur is telling you can use in service of Krishna. But envy has no place in spiritual life. But we could see so much envy in the heart of Kaikeyi. This was not envy. This is called envy abhas. This is actually Isha abhas. Because she was only acting as if she is envious of Ram, so that Ram will go to the forest and kill so many demons and demonesses, Talaka and then Ravan and Kumbhakarna and all.
Thai Gaur Brahmanande, Siyavar Ram Chandra ki, Hanumat Lal ki, Bharat Satrughna ki, Lakshman Lal ki, Thai Gaur Brahmanande. Chalo, abhi Hanuman gad gaya.
We are going to the Hanuman, so take care of your glasses and everything. Hanuman Gadi ki, Vrindavan Bandaro ki.